Hello guys, this is Becca and I am here to share with you what I did for the open collab Color With Us You Rock Art. It is hosted by Rosemary's You Rock Art, and I will have her link in the title or in the description, one of those places, probably the title. But it is an open collab, which means you can jump in and out whenever you want to. You can participate whenever you want to. It's not a set thing that you have to do. You know, you can just, whenever you want to jump in and participate. She asked that you put the hashtag, Color With Us You Rock Art, on your video, and to try to post it on Wednesdays. Now this is Thursday. If you just definitely cannot get it up on Wednesday, that's fine. You can post it any day of the week, but the set day to post it is Wednesdays. I actually completely forgot yesterday that it was Wednesday. I had a lot going on. I was busy all day long, and just completely forgot that it was Wednesday, and I didn't upload yesterday. So I did want to participate, so I decided to go ahead and upload it today. So what it is it started out with Rosemary and a few other ladies started out doing a page in this particular coloring book. They would do it once a week. They made the little collab of Color With Us You Rock Art, and this was the book that we're working out of. They purchased it from Amazon. I actually found the collab later on after they had done colored several pages, and so then I jumped in with them. But I went to Amazon and bought this coloring book, and it was somewhere around $5, and I think by the time I got it, it was almost $6, but you know how Amazon changes its prices. But anyway, I wanted to use the same coloring book they did. Well, as time progressed, other people wanted to participate, but they didn't have the coloring book, or maybe couldn't get the coloring book. And so Rosemary decided that you could use any coloring book you want to color in, you know, color any page you want to color, that all she asked was that you put the hashtag Color With Us You Rock Art and upload it on Wednesdays. So saying all that is, if you do not have this particular coloring book, you can still participate in this collab. So each week, as Rosemary shows her page that she colored for that week, she also shares the page that is for the next coming Wednesday. I haven't watched her video yet, and so I don't have the page to share with you for next week. But anyway, like I said, you don't have to color in this coloring book. But this is the page here that she chose for this week's collab, and it was just a plain, simple page. I guess she decided to go plain and simple, because the page we did last week was pretty intense. It was this one. And I really enjoyed it, but it's a lot of detail. So I guess she went with a more simple one for this week. But I enjoyed doing this too. It didn't take me very long just to color this up real quick. And as you see, I have the Color With Us You Rock Art here. And I put the date that I actually colored it. Excuse me, guys. So, thank you so much, Rosemary, for hosting this collab. I have enjoyed it so much. And I really want to find the coloring books that you have chosen for when we finish these. This one. I don't get out and go shopping. I do my shopping online. And if I can't, you know, like, you can't order from the Dollar Tree online unless you order in bulk. You can't just order one item I could order like a case of a certain coloring book or something like that, but you can't just, or I haven't found where you can just order one item. I guess because the prices is so low that they don't want to fool with just sending a few little individual items. But anyway, a friend of mine, which is participating in the collab also, she is, let's see, her channel name is Miss Crafty Girl 42. She is looking at Dollar Trees to see if she can find the coloring book. She's done been to one. They didn't have those coloring books at the one she went to. She's gonna try to go to another Dollar Tree, either today or tomorrow. I can't remember now. But she's trying to find the coloring books that you showed, Rosemary. And if she does find them, she's gonna also pick me up a copy of each of them. And that way I will have them. I like to actually have the coloring book that Rosemary is working out of. I don't know, I'm just like that. I like to follow things exactly. But if I can't find that coloring book, I will still participate. I will finish working in this book the pages I've missed. I will do use these, if I can't find the other. Excuse me, or if my friend can't find the other, because like I said, I don't go out shopping. So anyway, what I'll do is I'll just finish coloring the pages that I've missed and this one for the collab, and then just find another coloring book, random coloring book to color out of. But anyway, I wanted to share that with you and invite you to jump in and join the collab if you would like to. Like I said, I will have Rosemary's link in the title. You can just click on it and it'll take you right to her channel, and you can find her hashtag color with us you rock art videos and see what she has to say and see which page is for next week if you are following and doing it with her in this particular book. I like to keep up and do it with her. So I've got to go so I can go watch her this week's video and find out what page that I'm going to be coloring for next week. All right, guys, hope you enjoyed it. I will talk with you all later.